said the cult has the clicker. How does he know?
The writer is the reader. The next chapter, the next chapter, the next chapter. Keep the pages safe, the dark shining of the words.
Wake is hiding pages. That's how he knows the cult has the clicker. Wake has a double. Mr. Scratch. Where is he now?
A cloud of wrath wears my face. The dark place in your place. Scratching out my body of work.
Scratch is here. In Washington. He's hunting Wake. Scratch looks just like Wake. Why?
Don't wake up the dreamer if your life is a dream. I swam to the shore, but the water is rising.
Wake and Scratch are clearly connected. Maybe Scratch got out because Wake did. Or vice versa.
Okay, Mr. Wake. I know you have more pages of the manuscript on you.
You don't understand how vital these pages are. They're the only way I can know what's coming.
You're not the only one trying to solve this. This is our job.
Okay. Here. Now, this is all I have. Be careful with them.
Inside the trailer, at the outskirts of Watery, Saga had seen Wake's fabled clicker for the first time, in the hands of the cult of the tree. A cultist stared at her. She drew her weapon.
Wake just gave us a lot of information, but this clicker seems like a good place to start. If we find that, then we find the cult. That's not right. The cult of the tree has the clicker Wake told me about. They're a part of all this. We're dealing with an organized group of killers, not a lone serial killer. The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting. I need to know more about the cult of the tree if I'm going to shut them down. Doesn't look right. Nope. Oh. The pages we've been finding are from a horror story called Return, written by Alan Wake, and the contents of this book are coming true. Why couldn't it have been a romance? Doesn't make sense. Nope. It's all on the page. The clicker, the cult. Okay, I'll head to Watery and find this trailer. Casey, you stay here and keep an eye on Mr. Wake.
Got it.
No, you need me there.
No dice, pal. This is an FBI investigation, and I don't see a badge on that flannel.
escape. A dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger. Forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
From what I've gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made-up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
you were drawn to stories early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who? You?
So true.
So here's a clue of hope to remember. Visions, they come true. A bend the lights with
of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away. There is more to it than meets the eye.
I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you lived a jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
ain't before it. And maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
he's the torchbearer, and it couldn't be much clearer. A war needs its warrior, true and right. The darkness within him, hammered as they seen her drowning. What a save her from the darkness of the lake. Thank you.
I didn't see that coming. A vision.
Dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the champion of life.
Some say that it moves forever, this world that I lose you on every time. Some say that it moves forever, this world.
This message that you send to the